Safe area entered. Supply drop detected. Portable device detected.
Quinn! All hostiles down!
You folks okay?
Yeah. Thanks to you.
Anybody else alive in there?
No. These guys were offering us a place to stay until my chief could pull some strings and get us back to Brooklyn.
Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen. You can't stay here. Now you better come with us.
Electronic device detected.
It's complete bullshit. They think we're disposable.
I know what you mean.
Sure you do. Before you were activated, I bet you were one of those assholes with an expensive car, a compound in the Hamptons, and a two-story apartment overlooking Central Park.
I was never one of those guys. I had a studio in Soho, same place I had when I first moved to New York.
But you were making like hundreds of thousands of dollars a year.
It wasn't about the money. It was about controlling the people with the money. I could make a billionaire invest in a small company, save a town, or close a competitor that was really a front for a cartel.
God, everything was so fucked up. It was just criminals protecting criminals, and now... now we can see what people are really worth.
Yes, we can.
Hostile control points nearby.
Get rid of these assholes!
control point secured. Well done.
En route. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access unlocked.
Parnell was an RPA pilot before he went rogue, so he knows drones inside and out.
We think he's been using heavily customized drones to spy for Kino.
A peacekeeper managed to shoot one down, and we'd like you to check out the crash site for anything that could lead us back to Parnell.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Device detected. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start. but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hostiles, guarding.
Keener, come in.
This is Keener. What are we looking at for you?
Two guards on regular rotations, 6-hour shifts. They're JTF, not agents. Should be easy enough to handle.
Perimeter.
Roaming patrols every hour. 4-to-6-man squads. Again, shouldn't be a problem.
And the building?
Isaac had the schematics for the building. I've mapped out a clear path to where Conley should plant the payload to do maximum damage to the building's infrastructure.
Great work, Theo. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
together. That's why.
Civilians in distress.
Same thing.
Electronic device detected.
I know you're working with someone.
Careful, Faye. You don't want to make Isaac upset. He hit me like that. And he'll think you've gone rogue. You teamed up with the JTF. We do what we have to.
You got a concussion?
You're the one who isn't thinking straight. What's your mission, Agent? To save what remains?
To ensure survival. That we live on. That when we finally get back on our feet, there is something left to stand on.
Cool story, Faye. And how's that working out for you?
It's hard. But we're stable.
Sure. For now. What about next week? Or the week after? Or when you haven't had a Sarah delivery for months, and the medicine runs out, and the people who work together so well right now turn on one another. What are you gonna do then, Faye?
We will adapt. We will work together and find a way to move forward.
And when they steal your tech and turn your turrets against you, what'll you do then, Faye?
What have to, Alicia?
I'm doing the same. You're not there yet, but you'll see we're the same.
I'm not like you. I'm not a traitor.
I'm not a traitor. I'm effective. I can see where this is going and who can actually make a change. You'll figure it out eventually. Or you'll die. Either way, my boys will find me soon enough, and then you'll need to make a choice.
What choice is that?
To let me go. Or see if you're good enough to take on my team.
Check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Signal source identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long.
Guard duty and watch duty. Same duty.
Friendly control point detected. Supply drop claimed. Supply drop claimed. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop claimed. All crates are now empty. Supplies dropped successfully. Device detected.
Mark, what are you doing?
I'm gonna check for survivors. Wait here. And keep out of sight.
We should go.
Someone could still be alive in there.
Whoever did this could still be in there.
I'll bug out at the first hint of trouble. I just can't walk away. Gracie, you stay with Mommy, okay? Daddy will be right back.
Vegetable. Do not insist upon it.
track the drone signal to the...
How's it going?
Good. Dragup's parts were in pretty good shape. Just need to mill some new fittings and we should be good to go.
What do you need?
A good way or the shitty way?
The shitty way?
Find me some sheet metal and a soldering iron and I can make some hinges and a new cone.
And a good way?
Get me access to a CNC or metal lathe and I can grind a new one.
I see what I can do.
Drones who guard duty for me.